is the biggest plane globally a failure. The Airbus A380 made its first flight in 2005 and could carry up to 853 passengers. A lot of airlines were initially interested in buying the plane, however the A380 quickly proved to be inefficient due to its four engines and huge capacity, making a lot of airlines retire the plane. But still!